So basically, I just scored this amazing goal off camera, which basically I went onto the Schalke career mode and made another save of it, and so I could do it offline and stuff. And basically, I just scored this goal, which I'm going to count for the goal of the season when I do it. And yeah, forgot to make a goal of the season, season three, but we all know it's Schneiderlin's goal. So yeah, basically, here's the goal. So basically, it's against a person in episode. This will probably be in episode 38. I'm not gonna ruin doing it. If you can tell, then you can see it. Basically, one of their players passed it to number 15, which is Højbjerg, and then look at this rocket. He just bangs it out of nowhere, and it curves in. I'm gonna show you at a different angle. Ooh, this angle popped it. Ooh, what a goal! And then we're gonna do it in like the ball. He's just really good, to be honest. Oh, we're gonna do it from this angle. I think it looks really good from this angle, to be honest. He tackles the guy. Then he just bangs it out of nowhere. So we're gonna start this episode right now. Yo guys, so welcome back to the Schalke career mode. Obviously last episode we signed Gareth Bale, Ronaldo and Neymar. Well, Ronaldo and Neymar on a pre-contract, Williams and the Siglio. I decided, well, Siglio was a right back and well, he'd be even better there, so I thought about a player who plays in left back who I could swap with my Uchida. Swap with Uchida. So, and his name is Chana Erkin. In my I bought him for 8 million plus Uchida, so that's what I'm going to do. So, that's what I accepted, and hopefully he accepts. Performance review. That basically means, do you want to go to Germany, and obviously there's the World Cup after this season, so obviously, and Rekic is saying that he's okay to play. Gareth Bale scoring his first goal for the club. Obviously, he scored some for Real Madrid, which are in the Champions Cup, which actually, which we've seen in the squad report. Well, I have, you haven't. But Gareth Bale slotting that one away for the first goal at this club, and it's his debut as well, so that's pretty cool. Great save. No, he couldn't. Yes. Right, pass it to Gareth Bale. No, Bale. Will Bale get that? Bale! I thought, oh, Bale's got it! Cool. Yes, that was fast. Goodness, to be the centre back. Gareth Bale! With the header! Bit like what he did in the Champions League final, but a bit more centre. He obviously missed that opportunity, but he got up and scored a header, which the second goal on his debut. Oh, great save! What a save by Scoffert there. Oh, he throws it straight to Gareth Bale. Oh, Gareth Bale, that's his third goal on his debut, a hat-trick, he gets to take the match ball home with him, I guess, and that's his third goal, pretty good goal. Bonaventure's accepted the deal, so it's the same as my other save. We'll see if he accepts. Alex Platt. I don't really want him, so Aston Villa want him. So I'm gonna ask for 1.5 from the Villa. And Trent Erkin is accepted, so he's gonna be joining the team. So they're gonna negotiate with his contract. So we have brought in Bale, Williams, Disiglio, Bailey, Erkin, Ronaldo and Neymar, and we've sold Aguero, Uchida, Rodriguez, Alaba and Henderson for 112 million and only spending 55 million with Ronaldo and Neymar for free. So I've decided to sim these matches so I can do the Sofia first round and Wolfsburg, and then next episode we'll do Dortmund, Bayern and the second leg. And by the way, that goal at the start of the episode, we scored against Sevilla on the other account. So now we're going to have a look at the scores. 2-0 against them and 2-1 against Cologne. Gareth Bale with the goal to make it 1-0 to Schalke in the round of 16 of the Champions League. So Gareth Bale did get that goal against a former Spanish side, but he obviously played for Real Madrid for the last four seasons. Obviously playing against them and probably scoring against them. And he scores against them again for Schalke, a German side. Oh, Gareth Bale! Penalty! Yes, he got a penalty. We all know that Gareth Bale's going to take it. Will he score? Yes, he will! He scores once again against the Spanish side in a German top. Oh! What a... Diving header from Eden Hazard then. No. Erkin, our left back, scores an amazing goal. I don't even know if that was as good as Højbjerg's, but flipping it. Two amazing goals against Sevilla. One on my other save, and then one now. Oh my god, there's going to be three selections now for goal of the series. Schleiderlin's one, Erkin's one, and now Højbjerg's one. Well, now, what's its name? Erkin, and then it's Højbjerg. Schleiderlin. Oh, Schleiderlin with another amazing goal. Oh my god, this game has like three amazing goals. Oh, Gareth Bale for the sixth goal of the match. Surely Sevilla will not come back in the second leg, so I'm going to sim the second leg because it's 6-0 already, so what's the point of playing the next leg? I mean, so yeah, Gareth Bale just took it home and another goal for Gareth. Ah, Perisic scoring the first goal of the match. Oh, Gareth Bale outpacing them. Doing some skills. Gareth Bale! Gareth Bale with the skills. Scoring 11th goal. That's his 11th goal. And funnily enough, that's the number on his back of his shirt as well, which is pretty cool. Gareth running on the wing. Gareth running on the wing. Gareth running on the wing. Go, turns. turns, scores, doesn't, no, clear it, get there, save it. Ibra's regen. Oh, what a goal by Bahuli, aka Ibra's regen. He scored his first goal for the club right then. So this is the end of the episode. In basically tomorrow's episode, I think it is. We're gonna have Dortmund, Bayern, Sevilla, and Bayer Leverkusen. Thanks for watching.